waking up before dawn, being at work in very difficult conditions, dirt, mud. The type of work that our clients do makes them very vulnerable to injuries. If someone has a really serious injury, they're facing lifelong consequences, not only to them, but to their families too.
The clients are really the most precious part of the practice. I treat them like I'd want my dad to be treated, like I'd want my sister to be treated, like I want my child to be treated. That philosophy has really worked for the clients.